What's going on, YouTube? Today, we are going to a jewelry store out in South Sacramento, and we might buy something. We have $3,000 to spend, and we're gonna see what we could get. It's been a minute since we've been to a jewelry store or bought something. It's been about a year. Still have the same necklace from last video, but we're about to find out what we could get today with $3,000, and we are gonna make a little review, see if I could record in the, see if I could record inside the jewelry store if they let me, and then pick out some things, see what we could get. All right, we'll see in a second. Muscle, get your mask killed. Pants filled up with dog shit, look like a landfill. Doggy out his beans, talking shit, gonna get any fight. Ex bitch cooked, had to leave her in the deep fry. 4,000 on the buffalo, don't think these why. Sundays, I should have been in church, but I was bag chased. Someday your time might come, you better have patience. We're way up on the east side, we just can't race. Unpaid boys and haters, leave them with the mad face. Blood gang, some test dummies, they a crash out. Something like Lamar, I end up in your stash house. And I'll be here in the cops, just cause ain't no bad job. Like when I'm 100, you can shut your damn mouth. High as hell, $300 meal at the crab house. Now I'm looking bad around this bitch, help your mans out. They used to talk down a lot. Alright, you guys, we made it to Kim Hung Jewelry. We got $3,000 on us. Let's see what we can get into. Let's make a move.
This Cuban one, fourth from the bottom. Yep.
Go ahead, baby.
Yeah, that one over 10.
You got you.
I'm out with that one. Come to that.
Tail
bottle.
Jesse, which one
do you think is going for the backpack
for?
This one.
You know, like Black Cherry, that red guy. The candy ones y'all selling the best. All the candy rain in
there. Yeah, I think I'll grab this. I'll grab that Demon Time.
Okay.
And then I'll grab it's that Canateque Demon Time. You see it? Not bad. Got a good nose on it. Smells fruity, but not too fruity.
That new.
Is this the? Yeah, this is that Ted's. Is this the Ted's?
What other ones did you grab?
Grab the Ted's. We grabbed some Backpack Boys, Cherry Gushers. Then we got a couple cheaper Preferred Ace. We gonna see what this Apples and Bananas Biscotti is looking like.
So we are back from the jewelry store from Kim Hung Jewelry over on Stockton Boulevard. We ended up spending less than needed to, $2,500. We got a chain for 32.5 grams. And then this is what we picked up. The cuts on it look very nice in the sun. So it'll have a nice shine, nice glare to it. It's a little bit thicker than the bot chain I have right here from my last video, but I'm gonna be wearing them both as a set, so they complement each other. And then just to make sure how much. On the scale. Happy I spent a little bit less than I brought, just because it's always good to pocket some extra money. The chain sits really nice. I kind of like how it sits better than the other one. Looks really good with the pendant on it. Shines and sparkles in the light. Looks really nice. Throw them both. This is how the the shorter one lays. So it kind of just fits right in there. Looks really nice. Yeah, once I get a pendant for this one, it'll complete the set. It'll look good. But yeah, there we are. New chain for the video, new chain today. Very nice, very nice. That wraps up the video, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Finally, I got something to post for the community out there. I appreciate all the likes and comments and subscriptions. It means a lot. And hopefully I have more content and new jewelry to post so you guys have something to watch. Once again, thank you for tuning in. Y'all have a good day.